athlete in the women's division, just pure athleticism. And Naomi, an incredible opportunity this Sunday at the Elimination Chamber pay-per-view.
It's not about goal. She can't go.
This Sunday at WWE's Elimination Chamber pay-per-view, we are going to be having two matches featuring four of the most elite female athletes here in WWE. Now,
there are only two elite female athletes that you need to recognize in this ring. And that is your SmackDown Women's Champion. Talking to you. This entire women's division was built on my obsession. My obsession to be the absolute best. And you, Becky, are trying to erase my past. You are trying to take all the credit for this women's revolution. I have waited for 7 long, built up inside of me to come back into this WWE ring and get the credit that I deserve. So you see, this Sunday, I am going to prove that I not only created this women's revolution, but I created you. Let's face it, honey, without Mickie James, there would be no Becky Lynch. And this Sunday, it's all gonna come to an end because you see, this Sunday, the reinvention of Mickie James starts with the destruction of Becky Lynch.
Your accomplishments. And actually, I respected the hell out of you until you came back, teamed up with this little troll here to cost me my championship. So you can stand there and you can talk all you want about your 7 years of rage, but the truth is, the reality is that when it got too tough for you here, you walked away. You walked away and then you come back. And you expect everybody to make way for you and that giant chip you have on your shoulder. And that's the difference. That's one of the differences between you and I. You see, is that when it gets tough, I keep walking through it. And this Sunday Elimination Chamber, I am going to walk right through you. So you can bring your 7 years of rage, because I'm going to be bringing a lifetime of straight fighter, which is everything that